I think we're in. Let's see. Hi, if you're just joining. I think I did it right. Ah, yes. Hi, Chris. Good. Let me turn the music down. Hi, if you're just joining, hi, oh, I see Gabriella's doggy. Oh, hi, doggy.
I'm attached, I think.
If you are joining on a recording, just skip ahead a minute here as I get this.
I got you.
I want to make sure.
Cash and go.
I'm doing this right here.
Go do the math, please.
There we go.
Hello.
Hi.
So you guys must be able to hear each other. To switch to a different.
You have to sign in.
Gabriella,
with
give me a thumbs up if you can hear me.
I can hear you, and I can hear Sue.
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me? Do you miss me?
Hear Kristen.
You can or can't.
Can you hear me?
Dana.
Hi, Carmella.
I see Sue.
You have to sign in with audio.
Yeah.
Dana is on, but pictures are off. That's okay. I don't know how I can get the volume in here from you guys, but I'm happy that you guys are here and I want to get started.
So everybody can hit the mute so you don't hear us.
I hear
you.
Yeah, we hear
you.
All right, whatever. Okay, let's do it. How about this? You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
I got to make sure we got a good setup here. Oh, that's not a very good setup. There we go. I think that will work. I'll probably be doing headless squats and stuff, but whatever. At least we're all together doing this, right?
Right.
It just seems weird that I can't hear you. It looks like you guys can talk to each other, which I like.
Hey, Kristen, we can see you now.
Yeah, I figured it out.
Yeah, don't know. I see you, Kristen.
Hey, Kristen.
Can you hear Gabriella?
Yes.
Yeah, later today.
Can you give me a thumbs up if you can hear her?
No,
you guys can hear each other?
Yeah.
Let's do this. All right, I'm going to turn the music up a little bit.
Everybody
think we were a mess before. This is really going to be a mess. All right. Welcome to my gym. I know, it's fancy. Really fancy here. Get ready.
Okay. Yeah. Both of us.
Just go ahead and just jog in place here for a moment. I'll turn it down. Let's just get moving. Oh, it looks like Kristen's texting. All right, we're good. All right, so my ankle. Oh, it's not as much fun without Kristen because she's more fun than me. But for now, till we figure out the whole split screen thing, this is what you get. So you guys can see Kristen. I could see her. I know you could see her too. So we're going to start out. Got a nice workout here. Really, the important part is seeing each other and getting moving. Just so if you're watching this on video, you can. And we're going to run through each exercise. We give a number and then we take a short break.
Wait, everyone hit mute so we can't hear everybody.
Clock is on for 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and start. Here we go. We're jumping right in. We're just going to warm up with the first couple. We're going to start with 25 squats. Just nice air squats. Just go ahead and bring it.
Sit back in the chair.
Make sure when you squat, you're keeping the weight in your heels. Going down. There we go. I'm a really bad counter, for those of you that don't know. I got to turn the music up. I will on the next one. Four. Three. Two, one. Good. All right. I got to turn the music up for this one. We got to do 12 burpees. Yeah, Kristen. Burpees. 12 of them. Oh, wow. Modify them as you need. Ready?
Do as many as you can while I'm doing this. See how much you can get through. And then once you dock it and put it in the binder, you never see it again. I'll help you with those lowest common denominator or lowest common multiples, or you can try and work on that.
So everybody, bottom left where it says mute, you should mute that.
I thought you were going to do this with me.
Obviously, you don't want to jump, don't jump. Well, if you're not jumping, go ahead and start. I'm going to start. I'm going to do jumps.
If everybody will touch their picture and hit mute, it would help.
Spinning a lot. So, here we go. 20 jump squats. There we go. Oh, look at you guys jump. Get low, jump high. Woo. Going on outside. All right, shoulder taps. So we're gonna get now plank position, and we're gonna alternate shoulder taps, okay? So we'll do this for 45 seconds. Get some breath. Go ahead, get down on the ground. We're gonna get real strong in our plank. Nice neutral neck. Sorry, my hands are slipping. All right, here we go. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Hold your hips square. Better than up downs, right?
No.
I'm starting to shift my hips a little because I'm getting tired. So I'm going to stay nice and strong there. Stay nice and balanced on that one arm. Nice strong core. Oh. I need a drink. I've always wanted to do V sit-ups on camera. All right, here we go. So we're gonna lay down. I'm gonna try and get in between my equipment here. And I want you to stretch out. Oh, don't mind that gunshot, sorry. I think we have to do 15 of these. So, we're gonna go up, 1, 2, 3, 4, you got those? 5, I know, mine aren't pretty. Make you feel better about yourself. 6, 7, yours are probably much prettier than mine. 8. I like to show that anybody can do this, if I can. But I must defer to Kristen, you guys, when it comes to being self-motivated and working out at home. Kristen's way better than me. So she's going to be doing a live workout on Friday. So we'll be able to do that from her house then. All right, we got side plank leg lifts. Yeah, those are good. Good core crusher here. All right, so we're going to get in that side plank position. And my daughter's throwing stuff around in my basement right now. So we're going to get in that side plank position. Get nice and strong. And we're going to lift that leg. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. If you need to modify this, you can drop your knee. 6, 7, 8. Oh, it's awful. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and one more.
Oh. Oh. Ooh. Yay.
That's the bad. All right. Let's go the other way. All right, here we go. Other side. Do it again. Get set. And here we go.
Here we go. Woo!
Oh my God.
Whoa, oh, those are bad. All right, 45 seconds. Oh, timers. You know how to do those. Are you ready? Towel over here. All right, here we go. On the gun shop, mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, Lori is going to do a live yoga workout on Saturday morning at 8 a.m. I'll post the link. It'll be a different meeting number because she has her own. Come on, hold there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Ooh, my hands are slipping. All right, where are we at? It's like the never ending, huh? All right, we're going to do those tricep dips that Kristen did the other day. The dips with the alternating arm
raises. Where was it?
20 of them right down here, 20 total. So, get like so. Keep shooting like this. 1. Woo. All right, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lift those hips up a little higher. 8, 9. If your shoulders allow. 10, 11. Woo. 12. I'm starting to feel these in my abs. 13, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! All right. And we've got sit-ups to finish. We've got 15 to the right and 15 to the left. So, when we do that, we're gonna sit back. I'm gonna give a 90 degree angle in my arms, okay? And I'm gonna lay back so you guys can see me. I see a spider, doesn't make me happy. Maybe I can go a little bit at an angle here. All right, and so I'm gonna come up and I'm gonna come with my right elbow to my left knee 15 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keeping that right angle in my arms. 8, 9, 10. If the full sit up doesn't work for you, you can do a side crunch. Oh, so if that doesn't work for you, you can totally do a side crunch, okay? But I don't want to do any extras. All right, we got to do the other side versus the towel. All right, here we go. Last thing. And then we're once through. Let's see how much time we're at. It took us about 15 minutes, so our goal is going to be able to get through this twice, all right? Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh! 12, 13, 14. Remember, I teach big. I don't teach boot camp, really, kind of. Okay, maybe. But I usually do weight. Nice job, you guys. All right, that's one through. Let's go. Let's start at the top. Well, we've been doing this now for 16 minutes, so our goal is to get through this one more whole round before that 30-minute timer is up, okay? Let's start 25 air squats. Here we go. Can you tell I like pink? I don't know if you guys can hear the music. All right, push-ups. Woo. Jump squat. We're moving along. We're doing good. We're going to finish. We're going to finish. All right. 20 jump squats. You ready?
No.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 25 seconds, alternating shoulder taps. I need water. Oh, I'll be there. Oh, I know the words. All right, here we go. Alternating shoulder taps, 45 seconds. Find your plank position. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Nice strong base, your feet, strong hips, tight glutes, strong abs. Hips down. 10 seconds. Oh, I'll be there. Oh my gosh. Woo! All right. Done with those. Where are we at? Oh, these sit-ups. Those are great. Are you ready? 15 of them, please.
Oh. No, they don't.
15. Hey, after all this stuff ends, don't think you're going to talk to us if we're doing these regularly.
Oh, it will happen.
I'm a treat.
3, 4, 5, 6. There's no fans in my basement. 9, 10. 12, 13, 15. All right, how we doing? Oh, good, side plank with leg lifts. These are great. All right, so stay down on the ground. I don't care what side you do first. Running out of time, we got less than 5 minutes before our timer ends. We don't want to miss out on these. Here we go. Set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You sound like Mickey Mouse again, Kristen. All right, other side. All right, here we go. Let's try this again. At a little different angle here. All right, here we go. 50. I know I've got this because I've had it all along. I'm phenomenal. I'm in love. 12. 13. 20. Oh my gosh, my leg has been any more bent. Hard. 45 second mile climbers, we gotta get to it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Can't make me go any faster. Beautiful afternoon. Maybe get outside, go for a run or a walk. Water in the water.
Ladies on there. There might be a couple gentlemen. All right, here we go. So, first of all, that was done in under 30 minutes, just under 30 minutes. Well done, friends. Let me turn that music down just a little more. Maybe we can do it without getting up. There we go. Okay, let's do a little stretching here as we chat. Unmute you. Go ahead, stretch those legs out in front of you. Trying to unmute you guys. Oh, Gabby, yeah, you might have to do it. Kristen, can you talk?
Can you hear me?
I can't hear you.
Hi. Hello?
Hi.
I can hear you all.
Can you hear us now? Can you hear me now?
I bet I could have heard you before.
Ah, there's everybody.
So you left the bird there.
Hi, Lily.
Hi, Mrs. O'Neill.
I want everybody to look behind Kristen right now. She, do you guys see those big pictures? Yeah, those are her presidents.
George and Abe.
George and Abe. And they are seriously, what are they, like 4 by 3 feet or something?
Yeah, they're bigger than you.
Huge. They're awesome. Oh, you guys. Okay, so we should do this again maybe with some wine later. happy hour. Oh, we're supposed to be stretching. Sorry. Oh. I should have, Denise, I don't know if you heard me mention you at the end. I should have said, you know, you can keep going until I finish.
I did.
How do you make it so you can see everybody at once? I can only see when I scroll.
You can't, I see everybody. Are you on your phone?
Oh, yes, I'm on my phone.
I don't think you can on a phone.
Okay. I'm on my computer. Jess is the biggest, and I see everybody else. I have to scroll to see everybody.
You go to the upper right-hand corner, Denise. I see people can click on something that's gallery
view. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's how I got to see all you guys at once.
That would require glasses.
Yeah. Sorry about that. Mine are upstairs. Yeah.
I don't know where they went.
Hi,
Kristen. Hey,
Carola. Nice to see everybody.
You guys too.
Everybody's faces. If for nothing else, it's just nice to see you guys. Oh, Denise has her glasses on now.
I can see now.
Can you see?
I did put lipstick on for you guys.
What, Jess?
Gabriella, it looks like you had help.
I did for the first half.
Look at that treadmill.
It was something.
My daughter, today, the way Utica Schools is doing school, they rolled it out one step at a time, and today was her first day of school. And I thought that student would be a nice student to have at the table, which were the table. And she was so nasty this morning. I was like, oh, you're than the new student we had yesterday. And she didn't show up till noon. So
they're stressed and they're bored and that stuff.
You know what, though? Think if this had happened 20 years or when we were in high school.
Yeah.
We would have not seen anybody. Like,
no.
Right.
My daughter did a Zoom with her soccer team yesterday and her coach organized it. I think she didn't stop talking for an hour.
Oh, that's awesome.
It was cool.
I had a friend, her daughter was taking
piano lessons.
No, karate.
Oh,
on Zoom.
Oh, that's funny. I heard of Zoom birthday party.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Good idea. I like the happy hour.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
Yeah. All right. Well, thanks. It was nice to see you. Lori's going to do an hour, or I don't know if it's an hour. I don't know, 40 minutes, whatever. She's going to do yoga on Saturday morning at 8. So if you guys, I'll have that on Facebook too.
Okay.
Different meeting number. I think Kristen, we're going to get her to do a live one Friday, Chris.
Friday, yeah. You know, I like the 10 a.m. time. I like the 10.
You like 10? 10
a.m. Yeah, because who's getting up early, right?
I know.
Can we do it in our pajamas?
Yes. Okay.
Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.
Take care.
Bye.
Have a good day. Stay healthy. Can we do it with, like, if I do the work on Friday and you have it ahead of time, can you and I both be mic'd in?
You know what, why don't you stay on for a minute? Will you stay on, Chris? You know what, Kristen, hold on. You know what, Chris, let's, I know, I don't think it'll let you guys go. I have to end the meeting, sorry. All right, Kristen, stay there. I'm gonna call you, okay? And all right. Let's with this, okay? All right, I'll see you guys later.
All right, bye, guys.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye. You too.